Hey guys, time for more yard work. Today I'm gonna mow the lawn and I'm gonna clean up the driveway because there's more of that oak tree spaghetti out there. I think I'm gonna skip the weed whacking this week because the edges haven't really grown very much. Probably because it hasn't rained since the last time we did this. But it is supposed to rain tomorrow night, so hopefully next week the lawn will be even greener. I've been trying to keep up with the watering, but it's been so dry, it's been hard to keep up. All right, time to get to work.
Thank you. Just like last week, my driveway and front yard are covered in oak tree spaghetti. This is way more than I usually get. There's probably some reason there's so much, but I don't know what it is. Maybe this means I'm gonna have another big year for acorns in the fall. So between this video and last week's video, I went out and cleaned up this stuff off camera, and still I have a ton of it. Between the dry weather and the dust and the pollen, my lawnmower is looking pretty filthy. So I'm going to give it a quick spray with the hose on the outside, and then I'm going to use the hose port on the top of the machine to clean out the bottom. It's hard to tell with this lighting, but it is a lot cleaner under there than it was before I washed it.
All right, all finished. My yard's kind of becoming two different yards. It's dried out and dusty in the places where my sprinkler doesn't reach, and then it's getting green and thick in the places where my sprinkler does reach. It's supposed to rain Saturday, and hopefully that's not the last rain of the summer, but we'll see. All right, fingers crossed that we don't have another drought. I'll see you guys next week. Thank you.